poor connection. Is it better now? Hello, people. How's everybody doing today? All zero people that are watching. I got 2 likes, but no watchers. there's Diesel Railcar Productions, the Brick Maniac. All right, I meant to start this about 30 minutes earlier. Oh, there goes the internet again. Hold on, we're going to restart. Hold on. Oh, we've gone from bad connection to poor connection. Okay, hey, welcome to Trains Are Fun. I'm Trains Are.
I'm Dumpy Brooks.
And he's going to help me out. We're going to just try to run some trains on our HO scale layout just for fun. So, hey, thanks everybody who got the notifications and joined Leadless Code. Happy Cat. Everybody who's commented, and I missed your comment. So, I'm going to try to run some HO scale trains. I have just filmed my Troublesome Truck collection. I got to edit it and upload it. Hello, Splashy, the Inkling, Bonnie Game, and Brett Blackwell. And so what I'm first going to do is I was getting ready to do this train here for Briggs R Toys. Hey, green is not the creative color. He said hey to you.
Hi.
Trackmaster Studios, Thomas is here. And I had some problems with this locomotive. There's Robbie Blocks and Mr. Mudkip and Jason Jackson and Renata Mikado. Hey, guys, I've done a ton of work today. A Skeleton XD. Man, there's so many people. X-Time, Leozilla, Geeb Machine, Noah Easter, Beavertastic 55. I just spend the whole video saying hey to everybody in Diesel Railcar Productions. So I think our internet is finally behaving right now. So we're going to try to make this quick. This train here is not a Thomas and Friends train. I was doing this, getting ready to film it for Briggs R Toys because that's where I deal with more of the real train, the model trains that are modeled after real trains. And I got my Troublesome Truck. So we're going to run this around and then pull the Troublesome Trucks up. So we'll make this thing go. Oh, you're going the wrong way. That's the Atlantic Coastline Decapod. Does anybody know what a decapod is? Why it's called that?
Whoa. 7 wheels on the side.
10.
10 on the side?
10. It was 10 total power wheels. So who was it just said they got? Yes, that's right, Gabe Machine. He said 10 wheels.
Yeah.
So, Jacob Duck is here. Deca equals 10. That is correct. So, everybody watch it when it comes by here. It will have 10 wheels. The power wheels, that is.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Yay! All right, so, who was it said they got, Oliver? All right, so I'm going to let that come around, and then I'm going to switch that track. Wait till that train goes by. And we filmed our Troublesome Truck collection. I wanted to do the Troublesome Trucks where we had all of them running, but I don't have enough room to set that up now. So hopefully that'll be something we can do in the future. And that'll be another video. I don't know if I'll get that video edited in time to upload it tomorrow. I'm hoping to include everybody's comments. There goes Percy. So this is the Troublesome Trucks that I have that are HO scale. I'm counting Scruffy. Oh, you got the older wooden one. Cool. Diesel Railcar Productions. I have ordered a duck that is Thomas Wooden Railway. I did not have duck. But actually, it may be an older version before Fisher Price had it. Yes, I did order the wooden railway duck. It's actually one that's sealed in the package. And Percy is about to catch up to the decapod. What track is that? There's Percy with the Troublesome Trucks.
Look at that
one. I like how we can run 2 trains. See, I could crash Percy into the decapod if I wanted to. Who wants me to crash it? See, I'm not going to do it. Mate, the decapod won't go any faster, really. We'll go a little bit faster. Hold on. So Thomas Fan from Columbia is here. So let's speed it up and turn Percy on. All right, we're going faster. A Class A1. I could try to get one. Uh-oh. Will Percy hit him? No. That's right. Percy's fallen off the table before. Oh, man. Let me swing this around. Maybe I got to stop. One. Oh, it's going to be a close call. It's going to be a Green Engine 2002 is here. Oh, he made it. Woo. I have the special Thomas. Would you like me to run the special Thomas? We can do that. Which one is that? Four. Oh, no. Oh, it's going to be a collision. No, it's not. All right, let's get the special Thomas. Oh, I'm sorry. Caden's got to go to bed. O-Scale Railfan is here. Thank you. All right, so what we're going to do is get the Celebration Thomas. Woo! Okay, where's Celebration Thomas? Where did I put him? Here he is. All right, let's get Celebration Thomas. Set Percy to the side. I think he's slower. Would you like to run the A-team train?
Well, I'll put a box car.
It won't fit because it's got the wrong couplers. We can run a different train if you like.
Well, it might.
Hey, Dawson and K2125 Boo. We haven't gotten Wooden Duck. We did order it. And there's the special. Is this the special Thomas you were talking about? That is our Celebration Thomas. We'll zoom in. If you would like, we can switch out the locomotives there. They might be bricks if you want to run the A-team train.
Yeah, I just wanted to get a boxcar on there somehow.
Thank you, ThomasFan2405. Run the Flying Scotsman. Let me run this one first. Hold on. Which one I need to make go here?
Wait.
Whee! Awesome.
Oh, no, the caboose.
Oh, you took the caboose off. Here comes the caboose.
Oh, hey.
Here we go. That special is fast.
The special?
The special. Whoop. That's the special, Thomas. Yeah, that was a runaway caboose. So, I don't know where the Flying Scotsman went. Whoa. Whew, close call. I see you, they might be bricks. That's okay, Robbie. Yes, I do want to change the face of the Bachman Thomas. Whoa! That was a close call. Donald and Douglas! That one I will do. We won't. Whoa. Let's do Donald and Douglas. So I'm going to stop that train.
What type of coupler is this?
That's a Marklin. They have their own special coupler. I'm going to park the ACL decapod on the siding. Turn that track off. And that is track number 6, I think. 5. All right, now I can turn this back on. All right, let's get Donald. You see Donald and Douglas? You're closer to them.
These two?
Yeah, put them together.
Like?
Yeah, just on one of those tracks together.
One minute.
I can't put all of them on there. It'll overload the transformer. The rocket will not run on here. And the new turntable is still in the box. Where's that box? I haven't had time to pull this one up. Everything's glued. So it's I'm going to destroy this if I pull it up. So I'm still I need to just take a day and move the Tidmouth sheds out of the way I got to disconnect every track. It's just going to be a big pain. And
you put them on the same track?
Put them together, one after the other, yeah. The Rocket only works good on the Hornby track. We can try it. I don't think it'll work. Well, let me get... after we do Donald and Douglas, we'll try the Rocket. All right. Uh-oh, let me stop Thomas. Here comes Donald and Douglas. Now we can make Thomas go. Here we go. Hang on. Coming off the... What's... Whoa. Jacob.
Whoa. What?
They're about to come off the track. You weren't looking.
Whoa.
What's wrong with... He's going too slow, Donald. Now Thomas is going to hit you. Boy, they're not very good. What's wrong with these? All right, so what I'm going to do now, Donald is being finicky. I'm going to take Donald off. Actually, I'm afraid to move the Rocket. Wait a minute. What am I doing? There's the Rocket right there. Maybe we should race Donald and Douglas. Let me go park Thomas. Uh-oh, push Thomas. He got stuck. Uh-oh, whoa. I couldn't hit the switch fast enough.
Oh, look at his wheel. That's hilarious.
Hold on. Technical difficulties. Whoops. I'm going to park Thomas over there. That is track two. All right, he stopped. All right. Let's try these, race these two little guys here. What you got in that box?
Cow.
Oh, a cow? All right, these are so slow, Donald and Douglas. Let's see which one's the fastest. They should be the same speed, but they're acting finicky today. So we're going to do a race. So what happens is this is a twice around layout. There's Cranky. Make Cranky fail. Oh, Cranky. There, Cranky fail. So, we are in America. We are in the United States of America. I don't profess any nationality over another. So I can put whatever I want on my layout. All right. So this is a twice around layout. So what happens is the trains go around and hopefully they don't crash here. And the first one to get back to his starting position. So we got Donald and Douglas. So Donald's got to get back here. Douglas has got to get back there. So we're going to race them and see who comes around. Who do you think will win? Donald or Douglas? Let's get some votes.
I think Donald will win.
Which one was faster before?
I can't remember.
I can't either. When we were testing it out, which one was being finicky? Was it Donald or Douglas? All right, we got one for Douglas. We're going to do a race. Donald... Let's see here. Another for Donald. That's two for Donald. One for Douglas. That's three for Donald. All right, so I think Donald is the favorite. Oh, there's two more for Douglas. One for Donald. Donald's up. I want to do it. Donald Trump. Nope. This is not the Donald. This is... Yeah. Nobody ever got my joke, though, when I did Douglas in Oliver. Oliver Douglas. You remember Oliver Douglas from Green Acres? That's way before everybody's time. So here we go. I appreciate everybody voting. We're going to find out who will win, the Donald or the Douglas. Are they going the right direction? Here we go. Oh, looks like it's gonna be the Douglas. And Douglas is in a clear lead. Here comes the Donald. The Donald is, uh-oh. Oh, but they might be Briggs has wrecked him. He bumped into him. He wrecked him. Oh, it's gonna be an upset. What happened? I don't believe it. We'll let him keep going. Is that track switched the right way?
Yeah.
Oh. There goes the Donald. It's derailing over there on that section of track. Is there something on it?
There shouldn't be.
Woo! I think Donald's slower of the two. We got
he derailed again.
We got a bad section of track over there.
But he derailed over there.
Alright. I gotta really fix my track. Alrighty. Okay. Alright, that was fun. What do we got there? Some Lego people. We're gonna go take them for a ride. Let's get Donald and Douglas off of there. I'll put them over here. Would you rather run the A-Team train?
I mean, the A-Team train does take a while to start up.
Yeah, it's real slow. Alrighty, here we go. Let's switch that track. I'm sorry I missed everybody's comments here, so I'll switch this one. Let's see who we got on the train here. Help! I need somebody! Help! Not just anybody! Help! Help!
Oh no, David Hasselhoff.
The Hasselhoff has fallen down. Let's fix the Hasselhoff. Uh-oh, did Thomas derail too?
Hey, he's derailing. Everyone's derailing.
All right, I need to switch the tracks then. I think it's where I did the scenery. Let me, I'm going to switch that track. We're going to run both of the trains here. Hold on. What track is that on?
I haven't sat down.
That'd be better. I pity the fool. All right, here we go. Uh-oh. Oh, look, Mardi Gras Man joined us. I missed you. Nice. And Louis Mendoza and Ethan Trainmaster, the Southern 722. Do we have that? Is that the steam locomotive? I don't remember. Oh, no. What is going on with Mr. T there? Troublesome trucks causing trouble. I bet you thought I was going to let him hit. Now let's see if I can park this train here. Is he going to fit in that siding?
Oh, where?
See?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay. So we need to turn off track 2. All right, now we can let Thomas go. Oh, Mr. T. All right. Oh, yeah, we, again, I like to repeat for all my new viewers, we're not in England. Oh! Clearly we're not in England. Whoops. Whoa. There we go. Now it's not going to crash. Oh! What happened?
This train started to move.
Oh. What did I just drop?
Oh, wait.
I guess Thomas hit him so hard he knocked him into the power. Yeah, we need a brake van, don't we? These troublesome trucks just causing trouble. Maybe Toad could get this stuff under control. But Toad needs to go with Oliver, so we're not going to do that. Spencer is Sir Nigel Greasley. Give Murdoch a long goods train. Oh. Don't know if I want to get Murdoch out. He's the bad guy from MacGyver.
And a good guy in the 80s.
Oh, yeah. The Hasselhoff has fallen down. Hello, Blake. Hello, Super Mario. Hello, Tugs Fan 798 and Louis Menendez Isaac. I was told that brake vans are required on all British railways. That's because British engineers don't know how to keep their trains all together. All right. Wait a minute. We're missing a couple of troublesome trucks.
We are?
Maybe we're the ones that don't know how to keep the trains together.
Oh.
Whoops. Oh, yeah, it's not hooking good there. All right. So, we've had some say we should get Murdoch out. Some say some other things. All right. Let me sit this down. The portal girl is on the cow. I need a Trackmaster Flora and take and play Flora. We do have Flora, but it's not Trackmaster, I think. All right. Who wants to see? Look, we're going to do one more and then we'll go. So I'm trying to decide what we should do. Edward. James. That one.
18.
Henry. Murdoch.
Alrighty.
So what we're going to do is we're going to have a vote for two. I know some want Oliver, huh?
What if they make a Stranger Things train?
Oh. All right, here we go. What was it? Whoa, whoa. Everybody slow down. I can't keep up. We got these two. Does anybody want to see these? Which one would you like? How about Oliver and Murdoch? Okay. Oliver. Scotsman, Murdoch, Deflatriots. Oh!
Deflatriots. That's hilarious.
The Deflatriots. Oh, look at, they cheat! They knocked Thomas off of the track. The Deflatriots. We should do a smashing video of the Patriots car. The Flying Kipper. All right. What was the vote? I forgot. Oh! So what we're going to do, is I'm going to move the camera over here. Then the green one is the Flying Scotsman. Here goes the Deflatriots. I'm going to park that train. Oh, it crashed. All right. It crashed. It crashed. All right, we go get that train that crashed.
We should think they have the bat train in Echo still.
I have a bat train that's like, kind of like the same style as GeoTrax.
But, you know,
put it on.
The picture I sent you, was it from an actual comic book?
Yeah. Looks like it was from the 70s. Mm-hmm. All right, put the train. I'm going to put the train on this track. Actually, let me
it
run.
Connects.
Here comes the Deflatriots. All right, that needs to make sure that one's on the outside.
This one?
Yeah, the outside. It's on the outside?
Yes.
Okay. All right, we got Murdoch. So we will run Murdoch while I get the Flying Scotsman ready. You can watch him come around here. Unfortunately, the Hornby and the Bachman trains don't like to be on the same track together for some reason. So we're going to do the Flying Scotsman. There is Murdoch. I appreciate everybody's request. Sorry I can't do all of them. But you know what that means? We can do another video later on another day. So maybe Wednesday might be the next live stream. We will not do one tomorrow. At least I don't think I will. It could always change. Maybe I'll be somewhere and I'll see a really cool train going down the road.
Yeah.
And decide to do a video. All right. There's Leonard. I like Murdoch because he is he's powered by his actual drive wheels. But this is the actual motor. See, watch this. Wait a minute. Why did he not move? Oh, I got to hook the... He won't go until I hook this up because he needs the power from the... All right. And there is the Flying Scotsman. Let's turn off this track here. Yeah, there goes Flying Scotsman. Woohoo! Whoa! 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 Watch this. I can change it. Whoa! I just want some peace and quiet! Do I want a fun fact? Super Mario Trains Collector asked me if I want a fun fact. Give them both passenger trains. It will have to be Bachman because the Hornby passenger... Oh, no! Catch him! Whoa.
See, there's something wrong with the switch drive. We probably shouldn't run any trains on this
train. All right, listen. What are you doing over there? You keep...
I was going to try to have David Hasselhoff hang up.
Pick up.
What? What's this...
The train came from this direction. I asked you if it was on the outside loop. Oh. Pay attention. You are a terrible engineer.
Yeah, but
even that one's not on the outside loop. It's on the inside, but it's supposed to be on the inside.
That's what I was thinking.
You would have knocked the trains off the track.
But this one's been crashing every single train. No,
that's why
one.
I switched it to this one. This is where the one that was crashing. So I moved it to this one, but you didn't turn the switch.
Oh.
You're fired as my conductor. All right, let's try it. Oh, no, don't go. Murdoch's about to catch up. Yes, we should do the next video, do Flying Scot, Royal Scot, and all that. Murdoch, you're going too fast. Why is he going backwards? But I like that idea of getting all the Scots out. The the Flying Scotsman that doesn't have the face, the Flying Scotsman with the face, the Royal Scot, and the, what was the other one? Great Scot? I don't know. So that is our trains that we're running today. I think the passenger cars are all put up, so I can't get those out right now. I need to get some more Bachmann passenger cars. And they are going to crash. Anyway, thanks to everybody who joined this live stream. We're over 30 minutes, which is way too long. Yes, that was a Back to the Future reference. So, oops, let's back up.
What was?
I said Great Scott.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, so thanks for joining our live stream. We're going to do this regularly, at least 3 times a week. And I like all the suggestions. And sorry if I didn't get your request in this video, but keep in mind we can do more videos in the future. And I will try to do different characters when we do these. And I'm still going to do the edited videos where we film things and get good close-ups and stuff like that. But I'm having fun doing these live streams, mainly because of you guys getting to see your comments. And I'll, sorry if I missed your name and didn't mention you in the live stream. But again, we'll be doing another one. Be sure to notify yourself. What I mean by that is hit that bell icon next to the subscribe button after you subscribe to Trains Are Fun, and then you'll be notified as soon as we start the next live stream. Thanks, everybody, and we will see you in the next video. And thanks to They Might Be Bricks for not crashing all of the trains.
No problem. Let's say yo problem.
Yo problem. Bye.
Bye.